We are at the border wall. President Trump's border wall. We are finally here. I just want to give you the 1 minute clip, guys, because we got a lot of live streams going on in Texas, and we are getting intel like you would not believe. This is a crisis. You guys going to touch it? You going to touch it?
We got a porta potty out there just in case.
Tap on it, will you? That's the sound of a wall that's stopping children from getting molested so they can't get across. Now, that's stopped. You know why it stopped? President Biden said stop. And what's happening now? Everybody's coming across because President Biden's not saying he's gonna send these kids back. So lots of kids are coming out and they are, I don't wanna say that these kids are not protected by their parents and cartels are using them. And you can only imagine what's happening across the border to our children. Guys, we are in a crisis, and that is symbolic of the Biden administration.